This is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play of Sonic Unleashed.
Thank you.
gonna take something really, really big to break that fix.
Dang it. Oh, come on, really?
Thank you.
thought I was waiting here and I got something from the professor. I think he came up with something after reading more of the manuscript. Oh, this is it. Not sure what he expects you to use it for, but hey.
Let's dance the night away.
Yes, this is so much fun.
Whoa, is there some kind of party going on? No, something's not right here. Oh, it's a carnival of creeps out there. What was I just doing? Hey! Wait up!
Just now, was that Sonic?
Ah, that should calm things down a bit around here. Chalk another one up for Sonic.
You know Sonic?
Well, of course. He was here just a moment ago.
Tell me what's happened to him. Please, tell me everything you know.
I'll happily explain everything over a plate of cucumber sandwiches.
Whoa, did you see that? That was amazing. This camera's incredible. Now you can fix all the folks going a little bonkers at night. Just remember to go see the professor when you run out of flash fuses.
Ha!
on, you seem awfully serious. Now, am I? How am I? Well, I suppose I can. Actually, I feel even more refreshed than I usually. I wonder why. doing standing around here? This won't do. I have to get the shop cleaned up for tomorrow. Busy, busy, busy. I still can't believe it's you inside that thing. But no matter the package, you're still my Sonic son. Like you've already found use for the camera. Surprised, were you? All thanks to my research on the Gaia Man. Light shall put darkness to rest. Quite so, it's only natural. I hope you put it to work, saving people from Dark Gaia, my boy. Very well, shall we talk about the planet? Very Sonic. Important. Sonic, my boy. I managed to pinpoint another Gaia temple location. The manuscript temple lies somewhere in Shunyun. You know it, yes? You should see on the Sonic. World map. Now make haste, Sonic. Get a Chaos Emerald to that temple, my boy.
Sonic.
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.